you're more real than the ground we're standing on. You know that, right? And that's why we say, Abba.
Shabbat shalom.